Just relax.
Okay.
Yeah.
As relaxed as possible.
Yeah, as relaxed as possible before you get punched.
In the influenza space, there's a worldwide need for vaccines that are better in their protective abilities, they're broader acting, they're longer lasting, and the Civics program aims to achieve all of those areas and therefore reduce the incidence of influenza disease overall worldwide, reduce hospitalizations and even death related to influenza.
If you look at our current vaccine, how effective it's been over the past 10 years, it kind of ranges somewhere between 10 and 60% efficacy. That's good, but it's not great. So we would really like to work towards making a vaccine that's more effective.
So I think what the Civics Awards means for Duke is that we are now going to be positioned to be a major player in the development of the next generation of influenza vaccines. And this is really due not just to us getting the vaccine center, but the fact that we were also awarded the manufacturing center and one of the clinical trials. This really means we're going to be able to go from beginning to end, start with the development of vaccines, take them all the way through manufacture, put them into humans in phase one studies, and then go back, analyze those samples, and figure out what we've done right, what we've done wrong, what can we do better, and that's going to allow us to move this field forward much more quickly than it has been.